Hi everyone, welcome back to my art studio. So I am back again. So let's finish this painting together. I'm just working on the mountain. And so let's get started. I'm gonna take more black. Maybe from here too, we have a lot here. Maybe I can keep this side up here. Okay. This looks really great. Okay, now let's take more black and go. We're going to take more black. Let's first take it from here. Okay, so I think this is getting better. Let's take more black. Wow, this is amazing. The perfection is at its peak. There you go. Now take some black and I love it. Now we are going to make it look more realistic. Okay, it looks so good. And now we also have to cover this area. This is amazing. Okay, now that. I'm gonna clean this brush and now we can work on the shadow and the highlights. So I'm gonna take white, more white. Before that, let's clear this out. Okay. Okay, perfect. Let's take white. Wow, look at this. Amazing. Wow, I just love it. This is so good. I think it's perfect. I don't have to do a lot of things. Let me see, I think it's like almost the same, and now we have to create and work on more coloring. I'm gonna just add some blue and white. Let's just softly make these changes. Thank you. Just create this. It looks good. This is beautiful, awesome. There we go. Doing my brush, my palette knife, and now I'm gonna make it step by step all those changes. Let's first start with the shadow area, which we're gonna create. Okay, I'll take more black. We can go a little bit down here. Okay. Okay, looks good. So let's take this white color. Okay, this looks great. Let's see. Let's take a little bit more of black. Let's keep doing it until it gets really good. Take some black and there you go. Perfect. So now we have to do one more work, very gently, not too much pressure. Just like that. There you go, you're creating this texture very gently, a lot. That's why I want that, that's what. It's creating all those textures slowly. Just be so much gentle on this one. Mm-hmm. This much is fine. Here. No, here we can have more. Then we will have a black. It takes time to create all those detailed textures, so just keep on practicing and keep trying, and it happens gradually. So yeah, I'm gonna just, okay, not black today, or maybe. think this is perfect, and I really enjoyed making this one, guys. And maybe I'll just keep it dry before we can start with another layer or, you know, finishing this artwork. Let's wait for this one to dry and then we will try again later. There you go. So let's take tiny little black. I think it's like a lot of white I have taken here. Let's take it out. Okay. This looks so good, and we're gonna stop here and let's wait for this to dry and then we can add another layer or something. And this looks so good, so real. Okay, I hope you're enjoying watching this one, and if you do, make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you do not miss any video from Sanjana's Brushstrokes. And also like this video, comment on this video, and share with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video with the next new painting. Thanks for watching.